Amazing.
Rochelle.
Good afternoon. It's 12:44 and I broke my phone. I didn't actually break it, but something's wrong with it. I dropped it this morning.
How did you damage your phone?
I was watching YouTube on my phone and then it fell.
Where were you watching YouTube?
I was watching YouTube while showering and then it dropped onto the shower floor. And then it fell, but the phone screen didn't crack. It's just that there's this weird line across my phone now. So we're gonna go get it fixed.
I think it's the LCD screen behind the glass.
Yeah, so like 2 weeks ago, I think I started doing this thing where I took my towel and I made like a little like...
pocket.
Like a little pocket to hold my phone on the door. And I was like, wow, this is so smart, you know? And I can watch shows while I shower. And then it just didn't go that well today. It fell. I'm glad the phone screen didn't break, but I don't think it makes a difference because...
you're gonna have to replace it.
Yeah, anyways.
So basically that little chunk over there isn't supposed to look like that. And this line.
So the last thing you saw was Inta's birthday barbecue. And then what you didn't see was that we all went to his place afterwards. And basically all our friends saw his place for the first time. So I do have random clips of that. So I will enter all that here right now. This is all pretty cool. You helped us tape this place before.
Wow.
Yeah, this is it now. No couch, but it is what it is.
I saw this on YouTube.
Yeah. This is Alfred and Nicole. They're back. Say hi.
Hello.
Look.
Yay.
Look, I got a barn table.
I like the table. Not at all. It's kind
of
nice.
Yeah.
There's a creep outside.
Yeah, you just need people to help us.
Okay. I'll help. I don't want to help though.
Wow! Amazing!
Wow, it fits everyone's shoes! I'm gonna step on you.
You're like anything. Oh, okay. So you step slower.
Video.
Oh, very nice.
10 out of 10.
Right? 10 out of 10 reviews. Okay, I like that.
Click the like button.
I like that. I like that. I like that. They're very nice. Very nice. What do you think of the house?
I like it.
You like it?
This is my favorite room.
Really? The kitchen is his favorite room.
You have to show them the opening of this.
Wait, I can't see it though.
Did you show yourself?
I did. I did an intro.
Will is my favorite work buddy.
Oh.
Is it? There's another one on this side.
Wow. So now how many people can you fit here?
Maybe 10?
12
people.
Wow. They're having a slumber party.
Are you guys making videos again?
Elliot. What? My name's Inta to here. This is Sherman to here.
I had fun.
It was crazier than I thought it would be. We actually didn't drink that much.
Yeah, we didn't drink that much.
Something happened, 25, you know?
I mean, maybe because we started drinking at the barbecue and then we were basically drinking for like 12 hours.
And it was tough.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened.
After we got back to my place, it was all kind of blurry. It was fun though. I enjoyed having everyone over.
It was fun.
It was nice having my friends and my siblings.
Yeah, so even though there wasn't furniture there, people brought like bean bags over, and John brought his like little chairs over. Someone brought like a table over, and we had places to like sit and stuff. So
yeah, it was kind of cool. It was kind of like a potluck, but with furniture instead of food. And then we all ordered pizza and chicken strips and stuff like that.
I don't know what we're doing later, but I guess we'll see. Do you guys look at desks, tables?
I think we might look at tables.
So if we do, we'll show you that.
I just pulled a string out of my sock.
Wow.
The elastic.
So it's currently not the next day, but the day after the next day now. And update on my phone is no longer broken. The line isn't there anymore because we went to Apple and got it fixed. So thank you, Will, for helping me fix my phone.
Thanks, Will.
Thank you, thank you. Thanks a lot. We're going to Ikea right now to get his table. He's getting a long table for his room. So we have to get a 6 feet long table. That's his ideal size. We're under a bridge right now. That's why it's so dark all of a sudden. But we have to do that in Ikea, so we'll bring you out around Ikea to show you what we do. We're also gonna eat meatballs.
Meatballs.
Yeah, so we're gonna eat meatballs and...
balls of meat.
Maybe grab a Cinnabon.
Ooh.
At the end.
Do they have coffee there?
I don't know.
I hope they have coffee there.
Yeah, and then tonight we're probably gonna go eat some kimchi stew at this Korean restaurant that's near us. Because they have good kimchi stew there.
Pretty good. It's a pretty cool place too. It's like inside a garage.
It's inside a garage. It's family owned, but it is a little pricey compared to your normal Korean restaurant because it is family owned.
Home furnishing. Don't enter that way. How could you? It's against the law. We're at Ikea and we're gonna go eat.
We just got some IKEA meatballs, chocolate cake, chicken tenders, and he got a coffee. I have to wear a hat because my hair is greasy. But we are in
IKEA.
It's so blurry.
We're in IKEA.
Let's show up. More mirrors and cabinets with a surprise.
Can you see it?
Headed message. On these cute little cups here. They're only $2.99. Wow.
Oh, it's actually perfect.
I can easily fit this.
We should get it.
We just found this mirror and we really like it. It's so cute.
You know what? I kind of like those hanging sack things. Never mind, that sounds really bad. These thingies. This fabric thing. It's cool. It's a magnet.
He really wants this. So we just found this little basket thing at first. That's like $2.99 here or something. Or $3.99. That Inta bought from Target for $20. I'll show you what it is. Guess
what this is? We got something new from
IKEA.
Yes. It's not a
bowl. Yeah. Okay, we'll show you what it is when we're done. We got two kimchi stews and spicy fried chicken. So we just finished eating dinner and this is gonna be it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. See you later, Alishnators.